Let us study the units used for measurement of speed. As we have just now discussed that speed is given as the ratio of distance to the time taken to cover that distance. So here in SI system, speed is measured. And here the units of distance we can measure in meter and time is measured in second. So speed is measured in units of meters per second. And other units used are, we can change the system of measurement. So here it can be centimeter per second or it can be kilometers per hour. And you must be aware about the conversion of units also. Because it is important while handling different kind of numerical problems. If units are given in kilometers per hours, you must be able to convert it into centimeter per second or meter per second. And here in conversion, you can use as 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeter and 1 kilometer is equals to 1000 meters. As well as for time, we can use 1 hour is equals to 3600 seconds. Because 1 hour consists of 60 minutes and each minute consists of 60 seconds. So here if you wish to convert 1 meter per second to centimeter per second, then 1 meter you can write as 100 centimeter. So this will be 100 centimeter per second. I have just replaced 1 meter to 100 centimeter. If I wish to convert 1 kilometer per hour to meters per second, then 1 kilometer I can write as 1000 meter. And 1 hour I can write as 3600 second. So here this will be 10 by 36. So I can also cancel it with 2. So this will be 5 by 18. So this can be written as 5 by 18 meters per second. This is the way how we convert system of units from one frame to another. You must be very careful the conversion of units whenever required.